pocket, got some rain on it. We used to kick it, how you hang on me? Hop in the Bentley coupe and blow the brains out of it. We not the same, my from the North Division. Hey, with your brain, yeah, we bought you like it's an auction, ain't it?
These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
It's going to be a tall task for one of these two.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
What's up, Bulldog?
Float over.
That was pretty.
Nailed it.
Ooh, what impact.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
You gotta believe this one's over. She might have it. Boom, what impact.
You gotta like her chances now.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. She got the shoulder up in time.
Still a lot more fight left.
She is on fire. She's looking at it. What a cutter. She got it.
That'll likely do it, Michael.
Going all the way up. Whoa. Diving moonsault.
It's heating up now.
And the champ kicks out.
She's still in this one.
She's toying with her now. She might have it.
Slam! She has got to take advantage here. Absolutely.
Here's her cover. And she gets her shoulder up.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
This is the title match we've all been waiting for, guys, and so far it's delivered the goods.
The champ's starting to falter a bit with her championship on.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Oh, oh. This must be it.
Oh, my.
This is all but over.
Just some great execution right there. We're looking at complete domination here.
Look at her go.
Looking at it a second time.
There's the cutter.
Nice. Shut it down.
Impressive, but you got to be careful if you go to the well too often.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. I think it's safe to say that this is not at all how the challenger envisioned this one going.
You can't help but think that this is the end of the road for her here tonight. I mean, she's flat out of gas out there.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
She wants it one more time.
He's back in full control now.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
Look out!
Now it's time to capitalize.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line!
Here we go!
Two!
I thought that was it.
Wow!
She's got her where she wants her. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Nailed it.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Incoming.
She wants to finish this.
Looking for a repeat.
Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
The champ needs to hurry.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two.
And the shoulders up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Uh-oh.
German suplex.
Not so fast.
Look at her go.
What a strike. We have seen her here before.
Cut her.
That's it. That's what she needed.
Just in case she didn't.
Swing into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Right up is a biggest team.
Here is your winner and new Intercontinental Champion, Rivera.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
And give this Houston crowd credit for being on their feet almost the entire match.